demos una cálida bienvenida al nuevo manager.
Beautiful weather and a beautiful stadium. I'm talking about Dignity Health Sports Park here in Los Angeles, California. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box, providing expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we have pre-season group stage action coming right up for you. It's Atletico Madrid versus Wolverhampton Wanderers.
Well, thanks, Derek. Now it's time to see whether this initial fitness training and development of tactics has been successful. Will there be any change of formations? These games are great to assess how these teams are evolving.
The cross is on. And this is the starting lineup for Atletico. Jan Oblak is the preferred keeper. Yannick Carrasco starts with Memphis out wide. And Morata is the main striker for this match. The initial 11 for Wolves. Mario Lemina starts alongside Ruben Neves in the centre of midfield. And so many different ways. Oh, could be! A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning. So on they go again. Let's find out if Atletico can square the match. Koke. Reinildo. Koke with it. Saul. Plenty to like about this Atletico move. Koke. Just made sure nothing came of that. And the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty given. Chance to equalise here. And he slots it home with confidence. So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. They've regained possession. Koke. Now Griezmann. Carrasco. Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Kilman. Well, a significant reorganization within the football club and a new manager in place. What sort of impact are you expecting from him?
Well, it's a big appointment, so he has to get off to a good start.
Must be! Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Played over. And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved! Well, having conceded, let's find out if Atletico can come up with an articulate response. Griezmann. Molina. It's with Saul. Koke. Reinildo. Koke with it. Saul. Carrasco. It's with Saul. Atletico have given it away. Jimenez. Wolves might be able to cash in from here. A chance to whip it in. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Now, options are plenty. A cross lacking guile and accuracy. Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. Molina. Now Griezmann. Depay. Koke. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic. Griezmann. Depay. Well, the chance has been missed. No other way to describe it. determined defending.
Well, as you can see, Wolves are struggling to control possession, but when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going.
Oh, opportunity here, Stewart. Really top-class goalkeeping from Jan Oblak. Depay. Now with Morata. Not the pass he had in mind. Nelson Semedo. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Griezmann. Koke. Far from a good pass. Raul Jimenez. Carrasco. Effective challenge. Raul Jimenez. Well, very nearly at half-time, and Atletico narrowly behind. Stuart, what would be your assessment of their performance in the first half?
Well, they're certainly not out of this. They've created some good chances and looked threatening, but they need to be better defensively in the second half. They just can't afford to concede again.
He could really get at the opposition. Well, the keeper was always likely to do his job under no pressure. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. That is that for the first half here. Underway in the second half, and Atletico trailing. Let's see if they can turn this round. Depay, using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Lemina has a go. Well, how close was that? Inches away. Rodrigo De Paul. Well, there's been considerable speculation for a while now, but if the rumours are to be believed, Arsenal could be about to get their man, Stuart.
Well, if we can believe the papers, an official bid has been made. Not too surprising, really, as there have been rumours for quite some while of a move. Hopefully we'll find out over the next couple of weeks.
Well read to ease the pressure. Griezmann. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Raul Jimenez. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick.
Well, no surprise there. Atletico have enjoyed most of the possession, but their attacking play hasn't been good enough so far. There's been too many safe passes and no real penetration. They certainly need to up the tempo if they're going to get back into this one.
Absolutely. And looking to try to take advantage of their possession here. High quality defending. And over the touchline for what will be a Wolves throw. Kilman. Here's Lamina. Mateus Cunha. Cunha. And the keeper's... Well, it was a promising avenue of attack, but the momentum has been halted. And you wouldn't be surprised to see the card handed out. And a goal! Almost bewitching in its beauty. Excellent technique.
Well, I have a feeling we're going to see this time and time again tonight. It's a fantastic bit of technique. Just to get that much lateral movement on the ball. Wonderful strike.
Now the action continues. And no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. Nahuel Molina. Rodrigo de Paul. Reinildo. Koke with it. Fluency of movement. I must say, that was a very promising attack. The alarm bells were sounding. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. All in all, a broken counter-attack. Depay. Koke. Now Griezmann. And that pass could be troublesome. Defended well. Really doing a fine job of protecting the ball. That's excellent defending following the cross. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Now Griezmann might profit. Morata, happy to take on the shot, putting his body on the line. And the ruling is offside here. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Now they're sitting ever deeper. Reinildo. Making progress. They were playing fluid football, but then the foul, and now you would anticipate a yellow card. Well, straight into the meat of the penalty area. Oh, the referee points to the spot. Penalty. This to get back into it. And that is when you need your goalkeeper. It is an Atletico substitution. Griezmann tasked with taking the corner. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Well, in the closing stages, and some days it just doesn't happen for you. That's been the case for Atletico, Stuart.
Well, there's been a real lack of energy right from the start of the game. Certainly when they haven't had the ball. They're closing down, decision-making and recovery runs just haven't been good enough.
Depay? That's very effective use of advantage in favour of Atletico. Everyone wants to see officials let the play flow in that manner, but now the free kick has to be awarded. And no problems at all for the keeper. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Correa. Griezmann! Well, as he hit that one, it looked as though it had a chance. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Five minutes to go. Oh, a nice looking pass. Well, not allowed to continue. He had drifted into the offside position.
Well, if he takes a step back to the ball and then spins in behind, he'll be onside. But he does know where the space is.
Cunha. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Might be a chance here. Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. An alert intervention. Now, options are plenty. Firing it towards goal. And that's a save you'll be seeing again and again from Oblak. Delivering it. This might be ideal for the counter. All hands on deck. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. And there goes the final whistle. It ends in defeat for Atletico Madrid, much to the disappointment of their supporters.